So we came up a little short, but I told them I couldn't be more proud of them, the way they competed. Sometimes that happens when you put yourself in a situation like we're in. Two really good teams play today, two teams that were pretty evenly matched. And if it would have ended up that much more the other way, it wouldn't have made them a failure either. You know, the guys are hurting in there, but that's kind of the way it is. We still got another game, and it's a special group. They're looking forward to being together another 3 weeks or so before we go play in a bowl. Give them a week off. They need a break. They've pushed a lot. So I thought the atmosphere was unbelievable for the championship game. The Oklahoma State people, the way they showed up, and they were awesome. Couldn't ask for anything else. A big time environment. So we learned a lot. We learned a lot as an organization. And I told them these things are difficult to swallow, but we'll be back.